morning, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Today I would like to talk about the negative effect of alcohol. I would like to talk about three main ideas. The first thing is how the alcohol affects or impacts your body or the body. And then the second thing, I will talk about how the alcohol affects your brain. And the last point, I will talk about how the alcohol affects the society. First things, many people who drink alcohol, they didn't know about what the effect on their body. So there is many things. There is the short-term effect and long-term effect. The short-term effects like vomiting, upset stomach, headache, breath difficulties. And also there is the important things like anemia and coma. The long effects, it's like liver disease, nerve damage, damage of the brain. The second point is damage of the brain. It's effect to your brain, and they make your brain unconscious, and they affect your memories, and prevent damage to the brain. The final thing, it's the society effect. It's increase the family problems, and it's make the people like poor, and some issues like make some people kill others by accident or by widows. So that's my subject, and I hope you will get information about it. If you have any question, please ask.
How to spell alcohol?
Sorry?
How to spell alcohol?
Yeah.
A
L C O H O L.
Yes. And who's responsible for this issue?
I think it's sharing responsibility from the government and from the science and from the
science who
should be declare and give us the explanation about the effects, the negative effect of alcohol.
Scientists.
Scientists. Thank you.
Thank you, Amen.
Thank you.